20 years after we won the war against the Omnics. We were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them! Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. I'm counting on you, Lieutenant. Get this done. Good luck out there, Agents. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns at King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone that can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Then face me!
Armor over!
Yay! This is Captain Omari. The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhard, please don't charge in there on your own.
Couldn't dream of it, Captain!
Ich bin da!
Utility drone
to begin the hack.
Null Sector is closing on your position.
Let's get started.
gonna be a quick mission if they are. Blend!
For those slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR4.
stop Null Sector and give him peace a chance.